There are no words for a mother who's bereaved. If you lose a husband, you're a widow. If you lose a child, you're a mother who's lost her son. But there aren't any words for it. My son, Ayan, whom we call Zam, our beloved Zam, has serious mental health problems. Many times, his life was saved by people working hard in our NHS. But he was also failed. He was failed by the callousness of this government. He was failed because he didn't have a safe place to stay. He was sent to a place that he said very clearly and articulately that he didn't want to go to, that there was danger there, and that he was frightened. He was failed because there was no rehab. He wasn't serious enough for rehab. He was failed because there was no free education to do the courses that he wanted to do. We cannot have this carrying on. This government has put a price on everything and a value on nothing. The only thing that it doesn't either price or value is human life. Life is a game, contains many a toy. Well, you know he's a man, but he's still a gypsy boy. He can take of all sorts of pain, like a Russian winter. Nobody knows it, but his heart is full of splinters. It's a poem written by my son, Ayan. I found it in a notebook of his after he died. The Tories have failed to tell us how many people their policies have killed. But many estimates put it at over 100,000. My son, Ayan, was one of them. I'm voting Labour to save our NHS. We can't have more young people dying.